Am I ready to buy a house? Here are the three things to focus on as you're getting ready to buy that first property. Number one is your employment income. Do you have a permanent full-time position you have steady income from and you foresee there's no change to that employment? If you have fluctuating income, this be anything like part-time, casual, if you work commission-based, if you're business for self, you're probably gonna want a two-year history to see what your average of income is going to be over that two-year period, and you can foresee that that's also what you can use to kind of judge what I can afford. The second pillar is going to be your credit. Do I have credit availability that a lender is going to look at and say, I would lend money to this person, I have a high enough score, and I have a good history of paying my debts on time? Last but not least, have I saved up my down payment? Do I have some money available? Or am I working with a mortgage broker who can show me how to buy a house without having a down payment saved up? If you can answer those three questions, you're probably ready to buy a house. If you're looking for a mortgage broker in Saskatchewan, simply